With the traffic, with fishing and the farming traffic from Kerry, of course, music was, did music come across much?
Well, in my grandfather's time, there was my grandfather. We were young yeek because we married nearly into Kerry.
Yes.
My grandfather married Mary Brennan from Scatry Island. Yeah. He was Johnny Keane. He was a very musical man himself, you know, like a wonderful youngster, and he had more tunes than anybody around there, and he used to sing lovely songs too. But in his time, when he was courting his wife, you know, Mary Brennan, he met a lot of Kerry people, because Kerry was in close proximity with Clare, and so was the island was sticking out, and it was
Scattery Island was
it was no bother for them to row across from Beard and then places.
Yeah.
Sunday, he often told me 20 currups carrying 4 or 6 people who would land in the at the lighthouse. But it was in the southern part of Scattery Island. There was a big yard covered with concrete or flagged, and they danced there, and they brought the best of their favourite place from Loch Kerry.
My goodness.
In there. And it says, he got an awful lot of tunes from there, you know, tunes that number the three famous slides, or you might call them.
Yes.
I think they have a relation to North Kerry, because I heard the North Kerry man playing one of them only, but I never heard of the other two.